President Bush warned a withdrawal of U.S. troops from Iraq would lead to mass bloodshed, similar to what happened in Southeast Asia after the Vietnam War.
Another price to our withdrawal from Vietnam, and we can hear it in the words of the enemy we face in today's struggle. Those who came to our soil and killed thousands of citizens on September the 11th, 2001. In an interview with a Pakistani newspaper after the 9/11 attacks, Osama bin Laden declared that the American people had risen against their government's war in Vietnam, and they must do the same today.